What are some key skills that I can quickly learn to improve my science performances and my ACT score? One skill that is important to know is how to interpret data charts and graphs, thinking like a scientist. When you know how to do this, you'll immediately increase the likelihood of doing well in the science section of the ACT. First, it's important to recognize that, just as in all mathematics, the units matter. Consider carefully what units are described in the chart or graph. Common units for science charts include sizes, frequencies, and types. In interpreting a chart or graph, note the units linked to data shared and to consider what is the chart or graph telling you about the size, frequency, and/or types discussed. For example, if you see that the units shared are grams, you might note that kilograms are larger than grams. Or note that yearly is a lower frequency than daily, just once every 365 days. As you think about the units, think in terms of other similar units for comparison purposes. Second, since data charts and graphs are designed to provide key details and information in a compact format, it may be helpful to try to write a quick summary statement of the most important information shared. Finally, think of each piece of the chart or graph as a sentence in a prose paragraph. Each piece of information gives specific details to build the main idea or key findings in the chart or graph. So, just as you closely read a passage or text, rereading is needed to look for specific details to clarify, verify, or modify your understanding of the text. Be sure to closely read, looking carefully at all sections of the visual before answering any questions that require interpretation of a chart or graph. You've got this, but if you want more test prep help, we have what you need to perform your best on the ACT. From official guidebooks to online classes and tutoring, visit act.org/prep to learn more.